How's it going, guys? I'm Connor from Running Warehouse, and today I'm here with Ted. This is the man behind all your favorite Saucony running product. And today we have another addition to the new Endorphin line. We've got the Endorphin Shift. Ted, can you tell us what this shoe is all about?
Yeah, no problem. This is the third shoe in our Endorphin collection that's coming out fall 2020. This shoe's coming out July 1st at $140. And it's really that third shoe in the collection. If we have a race day version, a speed day version, this is really that everyday version. So how do we engineer some of that forward roll, what we're calling our speed roll geometry, into a full, thick stack height of foam, but build it in a way that offers some structure and some support for that consumer, that runner that needs a little bit more protection. So what you see is that full stack of our EVA material that we call Power Run. So it's an EVA blend, has nice energy return. We get a nice amount of carbon rubber on the bottom, and we get that stiff feeling, that forefoot geometry that we want in the forefoot with a thicker stack, and then we reduce some of the flex grooves. So you get some flexibility, but not too much, so you still get that forward roll. In the upper of the shoe is where we engineer a lot of the support and structure. So more traditional foam packages, an external TPU heel counter, and then one of the important elements is on the medial side, that heel counter dips down into the midsole, and the outsole rubber wraps up, and the two to work together to reduce any leverage, so reduce that inward roll. So we can get a lot of consumers in this shoe who want a taste of that experience, but aren't looking for the lightest, most professional-oriented shoe.
Yeah, so I think a lot of consumers are gonna be really drawn to the Endorphin Pro and the Endorphin Speed, but this is gonna take a little bit more versatile of an approach, very inherently stable, and gonna be great for your everyday training, still using that same technology. If you're looking to get this shoe on your feet, it'll be available at runningwarehouse.com.